Welcome everybody to my latest video. So for this video, we're going to try out Ninja Gaiden, or Gaiden, however you want to pronounce it, on the Pandoras Box 3D Treasure. In this case, it's the bootleg Pandora Games 3D Treasure, Pandora Box, whatever. Now, this is the NES version, which is a classic. I remember playing the hell out of this game, and I also remember not getting very far within the game. So let's go ahead and give this a shot. Let's just see if it goes with the intro or anything. Classic. Alright, let's try this out. It's been years since I played this. Playing with a joystick is definitely different than playing with a pad. Thank you. Wow. Not good at all. Wow. Yeah, don't judge. Like I said, years since I played this, and I'm playing on a joystick. See if I can actually do something this time. Well, you just take a look here. Timing is way off here, but it doesn't matter because I'm most likely never going to play this game again. Ah. That did not go as planned. We're just gonna call it right there. Ninja Gaiden on the Pandora treasure box 3D, whatever. Definitely a classic. People will love it. Just not for me, but I'd recommend trying it. If you have any questions, let me know. Until next time.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.